everybody knew his name. Came from Tuam in Galway, Cobble fighting was his game. Micky Coen, you're a rare one, the folks around would say. Whatever will become of him, I often heard them say. Micky was just waiting and longing for the time, when inside of a boxing ring he knew that he would shine. And when at last he got his chance, that's just what he did. He boxed his way to fame and won the Connacht Championship. Micky Coen, you're a rare one, you're known both near and far. From a humble start in Galway, you grew up to be a star. With fire in your heart, you left your own hometown, promising yourself no one was gonna put you down. He crossed the seas to England only just 16 years old, to find fame and fortune. What he got was wet and cold. And Lord, it wasn't easy with no money in his hand. But luck was on his side when he met the Pincher Man. The days spent on the buildings really made a man of him. His back would ache, but the crack was great, sometimes led him into sin. And the characters he met, he never would forget. The foreman called the Badger, Ironfoot and the Fierce Rabbit. At night he worked the doors of all the Irish clubs around, and got to be well known all around Manchester town. Then he met Tom MacDonald, and from there never looked back, when he formed a construction business that was known as Comac. When his interest turned to clubs, he ran them all successfully. The old Bamba Blarney, the Osborne and Arthur. And he's travelled all around the world, but even to this day, he's still known as the Cobble Fighter from the county of Galway. Micky Coen, you're a rare one, you're known both near and far. From a humble start in Galway, you grew up to be a star. With fire in your heart, you left your own hometown, promising yourself no one was gonna put you down. Now boxing was always very close to Micky's heart, so he got involved promoting Dan McLaughlin and John Tarr. And he was glad to see how both men made him proud, as he watched them fight to win and heard the roaring of the crowd. He met Tom McKenna when he took the new artery. Said, "Tom, you'll call me mister, or a friend you'll never be." Micky christened Tom the Godfather, saying, "Tom, it suits you well." Tommy laughed and said, "Micky, you're going straight to hell." Now every weekend he meets his friends in the artery, and they talk about the good times and the things that used to be. Big Eamon and Johnny Clark, who these days do the dole, still tell tales of Micky that I've never heard before. Nothing would stop Micky Coen to this day, for whatever he did it his own way. A fighter born, a fighter made, but a gentleman in his way, and he won respect and many friends who admire him today. Micky Coen, you're a rare one, you're known both near and far. From a humble start in Galway, you grew up to be a star. With fire in your heart, you left your own hometown, promising yourself no one was gonna put you down. I recall the Cobble Fighter from the county of Galway.